Welcome back, survivors. Disturb Z here. And we are back in Empyreon. Alright, guys, so I've been making up a bunch of stuff. We got some rocket turrets. We got some blocks. We got some engines. We got some laser turrets. I got more thrusters over here. I need to go get that other thruster off of the Falcon. So I think we have enough, maybe, to get some stuff done right now. Hoping so. Okay, where is it at? There it is. There it is. Along with all those other thrusters that we had salvaged. Yay! We have lots of things. One thing that I do... Hold on, where is it at? I don't know if we have any. That could be a problem. That could be a problem. Okay, so we are running out of cobalt. I thought I had cobalt on the ship. Yeah, I have a little bit there. Okay, so we are pretty much out of cobalt. Which, you know, that happens. But hopefully we don't need any more at the moment. We'll see, though. Alright, so I want to go ahead and put back in our rocket turrets. Like so. I think we have... Well, I was going to say I think we have enough for both sides, but I forget that our ship is big enough that our drone cannot make it to one side to the other, so... Double check. Yes, it just barely is. Yeah. Okay. That's good. I'm going to go ahead and get these since we're at the back of the ship. Get this. Retrieve block. F5. Okay. Put one there, put one there, and let's get one in here. If we can reach it, please. Yep, nope. There we go. Yes. So now we have three left. Awesome. Three left. And why are some of my thrusters on and some of my thrusters are not on? That doesn't make no sense. Interesting. Very interesting. I wonder what settings we actually have. Yeah, let's just turn all of you off for right now. Good. Good, good, good. Very, 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 very good. Now, let's see here. We need to go ahead and put in a bunch of thrusters. You know, I'm wondering, this might be easier if we had mirror mode on. Let me run over here and see if we can drone up and put mirror mode on real fast. Yeah, that block back here ought to work. The doorway's in the middle. Symmetry, YZ, right there. Alright, good, awesome, great. Thank you. And we're just gonna have to fight it a little bit. Just gonna have to fight it. And this is part of why I wanted to have the mirror mode on, so that we're not having to constantly run from side to side, because that's going to get to be a pain. You know what? For right now, we're just gonna throw these on. Yay. All right, we got that. Those are in place. Those are in place. Okay, let's run to the far side. And we'll see. We got thrusters down here, so that's good. Yeah. You're tired. You can't run from one side of the ship to the other. I know. We need to put a block in here. Like so. And, of course, the one spot that it's missing thrusters was the spot that I already had some on the other side, but that's okay. Let's go ahead and do this. And those are the. Why, game? Thank you. All right, what else am I really missing right now? Looks like we're missing a handful of shutter blocks. And that's really about it, right? Yeah, that's really just about it. Okay, so we need to add on some extra stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and we're just gonna put a regular turret. I think we're just gonna mount a turret right there on both sides, just to give us a little extra firepower. And then let's come up here to the front. Now, I think we're gonna have to use some more thrusters to get off of this planet, because when I was moving it. Hold on, what is that? There's a drone sitting there. Don't like that drone sitting there. Hang on. We're gonna have to go drone hunting, it looks like. Looks like we're going to do a little drone hunting. Always got to interrupt me while I'm doing things. There we go. Yeah, you're really not that far away, are you? Why he was just chilling right there. There's no resources here. Well, there's copper a little ways away, but I don't know if he was supposed to be at the copper one or what his deal was, but we took him down, so he is now out of our way. Right, back over here. lift off right here. Thrusters off. Oh. What are you? Well, there we go. Alright, now I did notice that we were missing a couple of plasma in the front. So, we need to come up here. Let's go ahead and drone up. Yeah, we're missing our plasmas. Let's go ahead and get some of these. Plasma. Okay, we're just gonna tuck him in there. I think we're going to go ahead and add a couple of plasma to the top. Yeah, that'd probably work. Okay, so we got that. Now, we are missing an artillery piece, right? Yeah. I don't know. Did I pick up an artillery? I can't remember. Let me go check. We might have to build one. That might be a thing that we might skip if we don't have it. I'm not seeing one. That's a multi-turret. Not seeing one there. Yeah, I'm just not seeing one. So maybe we got one inside the ship. Maybe not. I don't know. But we can find out. Maybe if we can get back in there. Yay, we made it. Just barely. Alright. Nope, not seeing it there. We have a rocket turret. We have another laser turret. I didn't build one. Maybe we don't. I thought we did, though. Okay, well, let's see if we can build us one. Ew. Power coils, zirconium alloy. You know what? We have that stuff, actually. I can just take this. Run back over here. Throw that in. Haha! We have enough. We can build one. Good. That is awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, so while that is building, we need to eat because our dude is starving again. Because, you know, he doesn't eat enough energy bars every day. Sure, I'm glad this suit has a built-in bathroom. Wait, does it? I hope so, because we eat a lot of energy bars. Yeah, that's going to take a minute. Okay, so anyway, like I said, we need to add extra thrust to get off the planet, I believe. And I got lots of thrusters. I really do. I was thinking about adding a couple of these blue thrusters to see if we could get up off the planet, but I don't know where I would put them or how I would do it. I mean, I could do it like this. But that gives a bigger... a bigger look. I don't know, maybe we can put them in the back. Ooh, could we put him in there? Hold up, drone. They do fit in there. They do fit. That actually probably wouldn't be so bad. Let's go ahead and just put a little bit of that down. And I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna box these in a little bit. Just in case, because I really don't want. Those are just flat right there. Yeah. Because I really don't want any what's the wording I'm looking for, guys? I don't want them to get blowed up. That's what I'm trying to say. No blowy uppy or stuffy. Yes. No blowy uppy or stuffy. So yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and enclose these a little bit. Go ahead and do this. Did, oh yeah, that's not. I was thinking it was like mirrored, but we'll do that, and then know, technically I don't have to have that open, but it'll be okay to do that. Why am I missing? Oh yeah, because of the, you know what? Let's just take that. It's not gonna be perfect. It's one of those, we did a patch job and now this is the end result. So it's not gonna look perfect, but it's in there, it's armored up. And if I really wanted to go back and change all this, I probably could. That's gonna be a lot of work, so yeah, I think we'll skip it. I think we'll skip it. Actually, I could do that. Let me just do that. We'll do that there. Now it's close enough. Close enough. Let's go get our artillery. And we will take account of what we got. Be sure to get up here on the high ground so we can make our jump. Come on, stamina. Rebuild. There we go. And we will take you. In fact, I think we'll go ahead and just go upstairs and come out the top. Just like so. Now we still have the remnants of the G6 up here. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to deconstruct that before leaving, or we're gonna have to put it in a new spot, but I don't know. I don't really think it's all that necessary to have anymore. No. Nope. Get right there. That's good. And that should work. You know what? Hold on. I can't remember if last time if we had an issue with it firing from right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the box and why does the box not fit? Do I need to cut this out? The box is just so much bigger. Hold on, let me place it. What are we sitting on here? I don't understand. There's nothing here. Oh, is it this back piece? I bet you it's this back piece. I bet if anything, it's this back piece. No. No, don't. Okay. And we'll put the artillery back in place. And it's too big. I don't understand. Why is the box any. Why would it be 5 by 4 by 5? 5 by 2 by 5. But that's the same. The only thing that's changed is the height. Why can't we put it in there? I don't understand, game. You know what? Fine. You're gonna be like that. You're gonna be stubborn. I did not mean to do that. And now the game has me frustrated. Okay, game. We're gonna try this again. You always do that. Really? You're gonna. Let's go ahead and fix that. Fix that. All right, now let's put in a set of blocks. And now let's set our artillery on top of it, which once again is floating. Why is it floating? I don't understand why it's floating. There's nothing here to cause it to float. I just don't understand it. Something's not right here. What is not right? Come on. Right, guys, I'm gonna exit out of the game, come back in, see if this thing will place right. So give me a second, we'll be right back. Okay, guys, so it's not wanting to place proper, so I'm gonna set it up higher, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. It's not making any sense as to why it is doing what it is doing. So, yeah, okay, fine. We'll do something. We'll fix it somehow. I don't know. I guess I can go ahead and modify this a little bit. Give me my mirror mode back. Come on, there we go. There's that. Actually, we'll just do that and we'll remove. We'll just remove this. That'll probably be the easiest thing to do. Remove that. Edit this. Like so. And then we'll do the same thing here. Okay. We got that. That's good. That is good. You know, there is one thing. Oh, I don't know. We might have messed up here. Hold on. We need the rockets. We need the mounted rockets so that we can fire ourselves and not rely just on the turrets. I wonder if I can make a couple. That would be good if we could. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to pause it here and we're going to make these up, hopefully. I see that there's some yellow stuff going on, so I might have to scrounge together some resources. I don't know. Where is all of my... Oh no, there it is. I'm hoping it's not the cobalt that gets us, but I have a feeling it might be. Actually, let me throw those in there just in case. That might help it. And that might help us a little bit. I don't know. I'm just hoping I don't have to go and grab a deconstructor and tear a bunch of stuff apart and all that. So, we'll see. I'd like to have four of them, but I might end up only with two. So, anyway, let me pause it and we'll be right back. Alright, guys, we are just about there. And we are going to get our four rocket launchers. And I think I know where I'm going to put them. And we'll throw some blocks around them. And I think that might do it. Unless we need to add in a few more thrusters, which we have plenty of mediums to throw on to add to our speed or evasion. I don't know. I might do some more side thrust. That might be a good idea. So we'll just run on up here. And let me drone out. And yeah, I'm thinking that these little deals right here, I'm thinking that they're going to have to get changed a little bit. So actually, well, yeah, you know what? Okay, let's do this. Let's take these all the way off. I know they look cool, but hey, we're missing a block there. There we go. And then we will come over here and let's see, that is five wide. Let's do something like this. And then we're just going to put them in here, like there. There we go. See, now we got some firepower up front. Yes, we have some firepower. Actually, what we could do is we could pop these off. And we might leave that one on. And then we could take these. and run these down a bit. And then we could do that. Does it do a whole lot? No. It gives a little bit of protection. Not a whole lot. I'm not thinking that we're going to need like a super big amount. But we might need a little bit. So we can do like that. There we go. Yeah. I think that works. I think that will work. Alright, guys, so turn symmetry plane off. Yep, I think we are ready to head back in, and that right there should tip the scales like greatly. Wait, did we not? We didn't get this over here. Why? We had. Oh yeah, because mirror mode. Mirror mode. Fix, fix. Okay, now we got it. Now it's fixed. Now she's looking good. Yes, I am liking that a lot. I am liking that a lot. Yeah, that should add in like so much more firepower to our ship that, yeah, we should be able to make a pounding right there. So those forward rockets, artillery's back. We got a couple more rocket launchers back there. Do we have anything at all else other than thrusters? No, just thrusters. So, all right. Well, you know what? I think we can go ahead and we'll pop in. We're going to pop in some side thrust. Why not? Why not? We got all those thrusters over here. Why don't we just pop a couple in? I think that'll be the best thing to do. And we did do, how many spots? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So just pop this out. And now we'll throw in these other thrusters, and that will give us extra side thrust. Just like so. And like so. Alright, guys, so that ought to work. We have increased mobility, more firepower. I don't know if we have more armor or not, but I don't think that's really going to matter. So we should be able to take it out. And the only thing we have left to do is check our ammo stocks and make sure we have plenty of ammo. But that does it for today's video. I do hope everybody has enjoyed it. If you have, guys, be sure to hit that like button. And if you haven't already, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button. It's an awesome, awesome, awesome way for you to show your support to me, to the channel, to the video, and to the game itself, guys. And as always, feel free to share the video on any social media you're using. And guys, just like to stop, take a moment to thank each and every one of y'all for all of your wonderful, awesome support, all the comments, all the likes, all the subscribers, and all the videos shared, guys. It is awesome. I do appreciate it. And with that being said, until next time, survivors. keep on surviving.